Habilitation, Wikipedia Audio. Habilitation defines the qualification to conduct self-contained university teaching and is the key for access to a professorship in many European countries. Despite all changes implemented in the European higher education systems during the Bologna process, it is the highest qualification level issued through the process of a university examination and remains a core concept of scientific careers in these countries. The degree is conferred for a habilitation thesis based on independent scholarship, which was reviewed by and successfully defended before an academic committee in a process similar to that of a doctoral dissertation. In some countries, a habilitation degree is a required formal qualification to independently teach and examine a designated subject at the university level. The term habilitation is derived from the medieval Latin habilitare, make suitable, fit, from classical Latin habilis, fit, proper, skillful. The degree developed in Germany in the 17th century. Initially, habilitation was synonymous with doctoral qualification. The term became synonymous with postdoctoral qualification in Germany in the 19th century when holding a doctorate seemed no longer sufficient to guarantee a proficient transfer of knowledge to the next generation. Afterwards, it became normal in the German university system to write two doctoral theses, the inaugural thesis, completing a course of study, and the habilitation thesis, which opens the road to a professorship. History and etymology. Habilitation qualifications exist in France, Switzerland, Germany, Poland, Austria, Egypt, Denmark, Italy, Bulgaria, Portugal, Romania, the Czech Republic, Finland, Slovakia, Sweden, Hungary, Latvia, Slovenia, Greece, Armenia, Azerbaijan, Lithuania, Moldova, Kyrgyzstan, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, Ukraine, Belarus, and Russia. A similar concept known as livre docência exists in some private universities in Brazil, and in the three state universities of the state of São Paulo, where it is a prerequisite of full professorship, as well as at the Federal University of São Paulo. A habilitation thesis can be either cumulative or monographical, i.e., a specific, unpublished thesis, which then tends to be very long. While cumulative habilitations are predominant in some fields, they have been, since about a century ago, almost unheard of in others. The level of scholarship of a habilitation is considerably higher than for a doctoral dissertation in the same academic tradition in terms of quality and quantity, and must be accomplished independently, without direction or guidance of a faculty supervisor. In the sciences, publication of numerous research articles is required during the habilitation period of about 4 to 10 years. In the humanities, a major book publication may be a prerequisite for defense. It is possible to get a professorship without habilitation, if the search committee attests the candidate to have qualifications equaling those of a habilitation and the higher-ranking bodies approve of that. However, while some subjects make liberal use of this, in other subjects it is rarely done. The habilitation is awarded after a public lecture, to be held after the thesis has been accepted, and after which the venia legendi is bestowed. In some areas, such as law, philosophy, theology, and sociology, the venia, and thus the habilitation, is only given for certain subfields, in others, for the entire field. Although disciplines and countries vary in the typical number of years for obtaining habilitation after getting a doctorate, it usually takes longer than for the American tenure. For example, in Poland, The statutory time for getting a habilitation is 8 years. Theoretically, if an assistant professor does not succeed in obtaining habilitation in this time, he should be moved to a position of a lecturer, with a much higher teaching load and no research obligations, or even be dismissed. In practice, however, on many occasions schools extend the deadlines for habilitation for most scholars if they do not make it in time, and there is evidence that they are able to finish it in a near future. The degree of Dr. D.A. per thousand tat or Doctorat D.A. per thousand tat, called Doctorat A.S. Lettre before the 1950s, formerly awarded by universities in France, had a somewhat similar purpose. Following the submission of two theses to the Faculty of Letters at the University of Paris, the doctoral candidate was awarded the Dr. D.A. per thousand tat. In 1984, Dr. D.A. per thousand tat was replaced by the Habilitation à diriger des recherches. The award of the French habilitation is a general requirement for supervising PhD students and applying for professeur position. This requirement does not apply to the members of Directeur de Recherche Corps who are assimilated to professeur by the French Conseil National des Universités Copyright S. Depending on the field, it requires consistent research from 3 to 10 years after appointment, and a substantial amount of significant publications. Contributions in administration, course organization can compensate for a less substantial research dossier in some rare cases, as the evaluation is primarily done by external and often foreign referees. In order to hold the rank of full professor within the German system, it is necessary to have attained the habilitation or habilitation equivalent achievements that can be demonstrated by leading a research group, being a junior professor, or other achievements in research and teaching. The habilitation is thus a qualification at a higher level than the German doctoral degree awarded during promotion. It is usually earned after several years of independent research, either internally while working at a university in a position as a Wissenschaftlicher Assistent or Akademischer Rat, or externally as a practitioner such as high school teacher, lawyer, etc. Prevalence. Only those candidates receiving the highest or second highest grade for their doctoral thesis are encouraged to proceed to the habilitation. Since 2006, in some federal states of Germany, there have been new restrictions by the federal laws regarding the degree of the doctoral thesis, which allow only excellent candidates to enter the process of habilitation. Once the habilitation thesis and all other requirements are completed, the candidate has habilitated himself and receives the degree Drive Habil. It depends on the state or on the university whether the habilitation counts de jure as an additional doctorate separate from the original one. A distinct procedure, but a formality after completing the habilitation, is officially receiving the Venia Legendi, Latin for permission for lecturing, or the ius docendi, right of teaching a specific academic subject at universities for a lifetime. Someone in possession of the Venia Legendi but not any professorship is called a Privatdozent or Privatdozentin, abbreviated PD, or Privdozent. The status as a Privatdozent requires doing some teaching even in order to keep up the title. Note that the distinction Drive Habil is almost never used together with Privatdozent, as it is implied therein, and only rarely with Professor, in which it used to be implied. In Austria, the procedure is currently regulated by national law. The graduation process includes additionally to the subcommission of the Senate an external reviewer. Holding a habilitation allows academics to do research and supervise on behalf of this university. As it is an academic degree, this is even valid if the person is not enrolled at this institution, habilitation ad personam. Appointment to a full professorship with an international finding commission includes a venia docendi, which is restricted to the time of the appointment, a euro habilitation ad positionum. While the habilitation ensures the rights of the independent research and the supervision, it is on behalf of the statute of the universities to give those rights also to, e.g., associate professors without habilitation. Currently, the major Austrian universities do that only for Mastura Euro trademark S level students, but not for PhD programs. The Doctor of Science in Russia and some other countries formerly part of the Soviet Union or the Eastern Bloc is equivalent to a habilitation. The cumulative form of the habilitation can be compared to the higher doctorates, such as the Doctor of Science, Doctor of Literature, LLD, and DD found in the UK, Ireland, and some Commonwealth countries, which are awarded on the basis of a career of published work. However, higher doctorates from these countries are often not recognized by any German state as being equivalent to the habilitation. Process. France. Furthermore, the position or title of an associate professor at a European Union-based university is systematically translated into or compared to titles such as Universitätsprofessor, Forstemanuensis, or Dr. Hab by institutions such as the European Commission Directorate General for Research, and therefore usually implies the holder of such title has a degree equivalent to habilitation. Germany. Austria. Equivalent degrees. Debate. German debate about the habilitation. In 2004, the habilitation was the subject of a major political debate in Germany. The former Federal Minister for Education and Science, Edelgard Bullmann, aimed to abolish the system of the habilitation and replace it by the alternative concept of the junior professor. A researcher should first be employed for up to 6 years as a junior professor and so prove his/her suitability for holding a tenured professorship. Many, especially researchers in the natural sciences, as well as young researchers, have long demanded the abandonment of the habilitation as they think it to be an unnecessary and time-consuming obstacle in an academic career, contributing to the brain drain of talented young researchers who think their chances of getting a professorship at a reasonable age to be better abroad and hence move, for example, to the UK or USA. Many feel overly dependent on their supervising principal investigators as superiors have the power to delay the process of completing the habilitation. A further problem comes with funding support for those who wish to pursue a habilitation where older candidates often feel discriminated against, for example under the DFGS Aminother program. Furthermore, internal soft money might be only budgeted to pay for younger postdoctoral scientists. Because of the need to chase short-term research contracts, many researchers in the natural sciences apply for more transparent career development opportunities in other countries, many more third-party fellowship funding opportunities including the 5-year RCUK Fellowship and Value in People Awards, no academic culture of age discrimination, and also the postgraduate diplomas in higher education and learning and research/academic development. In summary, a peer-reviewed demonstration of a successful academic development and international outlook is considered more than compensation for an habilitation where there is evidence of grant applications, well-cited publications, a network of collaborators, lecturing, and organizational experience, an experience of having worked and published abroad. On the other hand, amongst many senior researchers, especially in medicine, the humanities, and the social sciences, the habilitation WASA Euro and still ISA Euro regarded as a valuable instrument of quality control before giving somebody a tenured position for life. Bavaria, Saxony, and Thuringia, three states with conservative governments, filed suit at the German Constitutional Court against the new law replacing the habilitation with the junior professor. The court concurred with their argument that the Bundestag cannot pass such a law, because the German constitution explicitly states that affairs of education are the sole responsibility of the states and declared the law to be invalid in June 2004. In reaction, a new federal law was passed, giving the states more freedom regarding habilitations and junior professors. The junior professor has since been legally established in all states, but it is still possible a Euro and encouraged a Euro for an academic career in many subjects in Germany to pursue a habilitation.